Have you direct sewn your Nigella yet? Worth it.